Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the channel, welcome to Making It Affiliates. I hope you guys are good and I hope you're great, okay? Now ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to share with you something here. Now what is happening here is very simple. It's not complicated, it's an app, alright? So since it is an app, you actually do surveys, as you can see at the top. Surveys, alright? All you do, you just answer questions. Very easy, I think it's the same questions every time, alright? For example, shopping, migration and immigration. You just answer questions that they are going to ask you. They pay in PayPal, alright? They pay in PayPal, okay? So you can be able to actually make money by answering these questions and you get paid in PayPal. Now, okay, this is not a quick make money thing, whatever. In fact, let me just give you a big warning, all right? This is, it's the slowest I've never seen, okay? It is the slowest website that you can do, you know, that I have seen, or not website, but app that you can use to actually answer questions. It's very slow in terms of payments. Not like when they pay you, but I'm talking about the earnings. Look at that, it's 3 cents. And it never goes up and down, just like that. 3 cents. Every time you answer these questions, it's you answer, you get 3 cents. And I must say to you guys, to be honest with you, if for me, when I look at it, all right, I actually think it's a waste of time, all right? Unless maybe you can do it there and there. When you are bored, you just do it and all of that. And then you do it the other time and all of, or if you are serious, maybe you can get faster to whatever minimum withdrawal and all of that. We will see that now. But to be honest with you guys, this thing, it is just a waste of time, because 3 cents, you doing these questions, 3 cents, 3 to 4 minutes questions. You do them just for, you do it for 3 cents. No, guys, it's a waste of time. But if you are interested in it, maybe you are saying, nah, I don't know, I don't have a problem doing it. I will just use it, you know, and all of that. So it's okay. I'm sharing it for those who are interested. As I'm saying, guys, it's a way for me, if I look at it, and I think also for other people, when they look at it, they will be like, nah, it's a waste of time, okay? Or maybe you can use it to invite other people who are, you know, and make money in that way. But anyway, if you are interested in answering these questions, you can do it. Let me show you the questions. Let me choose one. Let me choose the migration and immigration. Then you will see there is a timer there. You have to finish it before this timer ends. All right. And also you can save it for next time if you want to do it later. And also you see there are minutes there. You will have, it takes 3 to 4 minutes to complete. And then after that, you just press that. I'm going to press it, but I'm not going to finish it. I just want to show you guys how it looks. Okay. Did I press? No, I didn't. All right. You're gonna see how it looks. It's very simple. The questions are the same. It's not a complicated thing. You see, they say that over the past year, have you thought about moving or relocating? Then I can say yes, hello, no, whatever. Then I will say no. All right. And then you continue like that. Okay. Over the past 5 years, how was the level of migration within your country changed? Greatly increased. Let me just say greatly increased, because you know. Over the past 5 years, in what way has migration within your country increased? You see, still almost the same questions. Maybe I'm wrong. People moving to urban areas from rural areas. People moving to rural areas from urban areas. Nah, I'm not sure about this, all right? You can just do whatever and maybe say, maybe you can choose one and just want to pass, you know? But anyway, guys, that's how you will do it. So let me just go back. I will finish it later, I guess. I will check if I will be able to finish it, but I don't think I will be, because okay guys, so I want to go back. You see now, I guess it's gonna come out from the app. Okay, I'm good. All right, so you do that, guys. You go there, you will see them on the surveys. Now let's go through, let me show you the task that I've already done. You see them, I haven't finished that one. The completed ones are these ones. I've already done some of these. You can see I've done all of these. All these are just 3 cents surveys. 3 cents, 3 cents, you see? 3 cents, 3 cents, 3 cents, 3 cents, 3, 6, 9, 12, you see? But if you are not bored, not if you have time, you know, you can just take 5 minutes and just do these things and finish them. And then, you know, and then you see the tasks that I've completed to do, the ones that I need to finish. And then you come on the payment very quickly, guys. You see there, 72 cents already. So you can see if I want to cash out, I press that. You see, PayPal account. If I want to cash out, I need it. Now, this is, I think though, it is good in this sense, right? That the minimum amount to withdraw is $5, all right? That is good. Now, I'm going to do this, guys, and I'm going to continue and do and do and do and do and see, you know, when I reach $5, I will reach very quickly because I will do it every time there are service, because those service, they are always there, all right? So I will do it and get to $5, and then I can see if I will be able to withdraw that $5, all right? At least to actually find out whether we can be able to use it continuously, or maybe it's just a scam or whatever, you know, and all of it. So if you want to join me, maybe you can try it with me and let's try together and do the service together. And also you can withdraw, and if you are able to withdraw, you can come back. Maybe if I'm not finished or I didn't get to $5 yet, you can come and just comment on the video again and say, hey, I did it, man, and then I was able to withdraw. And then let's interact, guys, and let's see what you know, and test these things together, you know. So the minimum amount is $5, edit PayPal South Africa, so you can use a PayPal to get paid, all right, you know, like that. So that's how you will do add payment method. So it's PayPal, guys, all right. So I think that is it, ladies and gentlemen. So the settings, you will just see the community guidelines, helpline center. You can ask them over the helpline center, what do we have? Boom, there, get started, about the task. Okay, they tell you about the app and about the website, the things like that, all right. Okay, and then our, okay, here we were there. So if you join in on the app, you just come into the market, you will see the service there and all of that, right? And then yeah, that's it, guys. So if you are interested, I will put a link. I don't know if there is a link here or anything like that, but if it is not, I will tell you the name of the app at the bottom, on the description there, and then you can just go and download it, all right, and then start maybe make doing those surveys and all of that. Let's see, what is this? Oh, it's still the same. So that's what I wanted to share with you guys, on this app. Okay, so if you're interested, okay, the locate, let's see the locate there. Okay, these are the other things that you can do, Red Cross or Red, whatever, you can do all this service. So in other words, you have to go through all these steps. You see these steps at the top here, you come to surveys, you come to locate, you come to explore, right? Okay, there is nothing there, but you can come there and come there and come there and just do these surveys, and that's it. Let's click one, current, whatever. You see, these are the surveys you can do. So I'm going to do it, and I want to see if I will be able to actually get paid that $5, whatever, you know, and all of that. And then you can share it if it happens that, or maybe you can continue sharing it and get, I don't know how much you get when you invite people, if that part is there, guys, all right? I will put it on the description, how much you'll get when you invite people, if that is there, right? And then you will see, maybe if by inviting people, you can get to $5 very easily, even to $10, and you can withdraw. All right. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching. Thank you for listening. I hope you guys are good. I hope you're great. I hope you're fantastic. All right. Take care of yourself out there. Please, guys, stay safe and all of that. Don't just go out, you know, just stay safe, okay? Thank you, guys. And as I always close it, boom.